वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल AIHR इंटीग्रेटिव हेल्थ। व्हाट इज नोजिया, व्हाट इज द प्रॉब्लम ऑफ द नोजिया, व्हाट आर द सिम्टम्स ऑफ द नोजिया एंड हाउ यू कैन ट्रीट बाय प्रेसिंग फ्यू पॉइंट्स ऑन योर बॉडी फॉर द नोजिया। First, I will discuss about the nausea. What is the reason of nausea? I have experience with the cancer patients. There are two types of the nausea problem. One is problem with the pregnant ladies when they are pregnant in the early stage of pregnancy. They have the tendency of the vomiting. They have the tendency of nausea, giddiness, uneasiness and so many other problems related with their digestive system. Because when she conceives, there are so many things happening in the body of a female girl. So these changes in the digestive system, in the metabolic system, in the immune system, in many system of the body, that causes the nausea and vomiting tendency in the girls, those who have conceived first time or second time. Second type of nausea I have experienced in the cancer patient. It is a side effect of the chemotherapy. When chemo is given to the patient, too much heat generates in your body. Your complete digestive system is disturbed. There is lot of gases, poor digestion, you cannot eat, no hunger. If you eat something, there is no system to digest it. How to handle all these problems, I will discuss with you with this model. Nausea is directly related with your digestive system, discomfort and various other issues related with the large intestine, small intestine. It may be with the pregnant lady and after the side effect of the cancer, chemotherapy that I have already discussed. Sometimes it may be happen nausea, vomiting due to heart problems. If someone is having the early stage of heart problem, then you can see sometimes he feels the vomiting. Or when the severe heart attack is likely to be come, then the patient has a tendency of this vomiting. And it vomits very strong, then it means the patient is going to have the heart attack. It is a symptom. And there is a various diagnosis system, how you can diagnose the nausea. The reason of nausea is ear infection. Sometimes it may be due to ear infection. Heart attack, already I have been discussed. Intestinal infection. If large intestine is having the infection or small intestine is having the virus or bacterial infection, then you may have also the tendency of this nausea and vomiting. Sometimes if your liver is not working properly, liver has some issues, then you also have the nausea and vomiting. Sometimes it has been seen the nausea and vomiting tendency in the migraine patients suffering from the migraine. Now I will come to the treatment. How, with the help of the few points, you can treat yourself. There are simple acupressure points. Because I am dealing with the acupressure, acupuncture, stroke acupuncture, color medicine, so many therapies I am using to heal the patient related with such type, any type of problem. But in nausea, because due to chemotherapy, your body is very weak, your immune system is very weak, you cannot take hard medicine, our medicine is already going on for the after the chemo, after the cancer, which doctor have prescribed. There are so many medicines already you are taking. Then I suggest my patient just to treat your nausea and vomiting tendency. There are very simple acupressure. First point is pericardium 6. Pericardium 6, this is the point, two finger. You can press this two finger. This is the point P6. Now how to press this point? This is a technique. You can take this point here, two finger, and this is the point. You hold your thumb on this point and keep all the two fingers on the back side like this. And keep on pressing from 1 minute to 3 minutes like this. Give a pressure by the thumb and give on the back side. You also apply the pressure on the pericardium 6, 1 to 3 minutes. When you are pressing this pericardium 6 point, this pericardium 6 point is also known in acupressure lymphatic point. It means it is activating your lymphatic system. When you are activating your lymphatic system, you are also activating this P6 point to release the toxin from your body. Next point is LI4. LI4 point, already I am discussing so many times. This is the LI point. You can see this is the index finger. There is a bone. Below this bone, there is a LI4 point. You will find very painful. Then what to do? You can simply massage this point. Just take a drop of oil and keep on massaging this point from thumbs up, back of the this thumb side, on this side also. This will take, it is the homeostatic point, it will take care of upper part of the body. Similarly, you can press in your right hand also and this side also. Next point is liver 3. Liver 3 point, I will show with the help of the model. You can see, this is the thumb, big toe, this is the second toe, there is a point I have marked, this is the point liver 3. This is the point liver 3. You apply a pressure on this point, constant pressure, just like this, on your foot. Both the foot, you can apply the pressure on the same way. Just I am pressing on this model. Because I cannot show you my foot in this video, I am showing you the foot of my model. You can see, you can press just 1 inch above. 1 inch above, big toe and second toe and this channel. 1 inch above, there is a point, liver 3. Very good point. It's a very good point for the complete digestive system. It is complete to balance the your liver working. Next point is spleen 4. Spleen 4, you can see this model. This is the spleen 4 point. This spleen 4 point is also Leo connecting point, and this point transfers the energy from the stomach to the spleen or spleen to the stomach. It means the energy of the liver and the spleen will be balanced by you this point. If there is the excess energy in the stomach, that will come to liver, that will come to the spleen. If spleen is having the excess energy, that will go to the stomach. Both the organ, stomach and spleen are balanced, because stomach and spleen, both the organ is responsible for your digestive system, your colon, your large intestine, your small intestine, everything. Then come to the point, stomach 36. The stomach 36 point, you will find here. In your knee, you can see just outside of the leg, just below your knee joint, this point you can see. This is the knee joint. This point is outside. You can see it very well. You can also feel it very well when you press this point. Just 4 fingers below from this point, for this knee joint, 4 fingers below, you will find this point. This point is very good point for the entire digestive system, for the stomach meridian. When you press this point, you get lot of energy. That energy is so much energy, it energy gives you immune strength. When your body gets the strength, your system gets the strength. When your system is okay, everything will be okay. Next point is bladder 20. This point you can see here. On bladder 20, you can lay down on the on bed and ask someone to press this point, UV 20. This UV 20 point is also excellent point. This is an excellent point for your intestine, for your digestive system, everything. You can massage this point via clockwise direction. Always you press the clockwise direction. And one more very important thing, when you are having the nausea and vomiting tendency, I always suggest you put the green color around the belly. When you are putting the green color around the belly, this is the belly you can see in the photo. When you are pressing the point, pressing this point, belly button, or you can do the clockwise massage of your belly around the belly button. It means you are strengthening your pelvic region, you are strengthening your digestive system, you are strengthening everything in your body. I hope you will enjoy this video, you will treat these points on your body, on the patient, those who are suffering from the nausea and vomiting. My mobile number is 9717380071. You can always welcome to consult me for your health issues. My YouTube channel is AIHR Integrative Health. You can press the icon button. You can like and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you so much.